Well, hello there, everybody. What's going on? And welcome to the channel as we begin this brand new Anthem journey. I am beyond excited because this is a game I have been looking forward to for so many years. We've had demos, we've had live streams to watch. There's been so much going on. And finally, it's go time. This is the real deal. This is the nitty gritty. I'm not too sure how long this first episode is going to be, but it shouldn't be super long, so let's dive in. Rangers lead the way. Or maybe Interceptor. I don't know yet.
We live in a dangerous world. The gods who built it vanished, leaving behind their instruments that aimlessly reshaped the land. These ancient relics harness an unknowable force we call the Anthem of Creation. But the Anthem refuses to be controlled. To survive, our ancestors invented the javelins and built cities with great walls. Today, it falls to a dedicated group of heroes to face the chaos, protect our homes, and fight for our very survival. We are freelancers. We leap head-on into danger.
That's damn right.
Rescuing the lost, keeping the monsters at bay, and silencing the Anthem's terrible cataclysms. But not all cataclysms are created equal. And even freelancers are wary of the untamed power of the Anthem.
I'm not gonna lie, I kind of want a melee weapon. I know they said they weren't gonna add them to the game, but I really want one right now.
This is it. Close as we get with the Striders.
Agreed. Looks like we fly from here. Alec, you hear that?
Yep. All teams, get ciphers and amplifiers. Let's go!
I could go for an Anthem movie. Absolutely.
We're a long way from the Cenotaph, and the storm is worse than we thought.
Okay, this is as close as we're gonna get to the center without the Strider getting ripped to shreds. Let's go, freelancers. Suit up!
How crazy will this get?
No idea. Never tried to shut down a cataclysm this big.
Oh, steady, Faye. None of us come out of this alive without our cipher.
Stay safe out there. Remember, we're a team. I'm right there with you.
Okay, freelancer. You might be new, but you won't be here if you didn't show promise.
Hey, Halleck, what's up? Waiting for it to die down out there? Let's go!
Thought you could use a head start.
See you at the Cenotaph. We're heading out.
Okay, everyone. Let's stop this cataclysm from growing. From killing everything.
I don't know, Halleck. Haven't seen anything like this before.
Look, everyone. I won't be here if I thought this storm could beat me, right? Heart of Rage is no different than the hundreds of other shaped ruins we've dealt with. It's just bigger. This is what we do. So we're gonna go in there and we're gonna take on whatever unholy beast it spits at us, and we're going to tame that thing together.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Ready, Captain One?
Ooh, ready. Strong alone, stronger together.
I kind of wish they'd gotten Benicio del Toro to do Halleck's voice. That would have been really cool, but can't have everything. Let's go. It's go time. And we're hopping into our Ranger. Looking good. Looking shiny. Got the Iron Man effect going on. And we're taking off.
Check in. I've got you, Faye. Loud and clear.
Yep. The feeling is strong so far.
Storm gets worse ahead. Try and find a calm pocket for you. Steady, Miller. Your heart rate is too high. Alec, check in, please.
A little bit, okay? No worries on me. Woo-hoo! Got one.
Team, our rookie's handled with a wyvern.
Okay, well that did not start off well. we got ganged up on, and our ranger is...
Thank goodness you survived, but your javelin needs a restart. I'll bring systems back one at a time. Starting voice recognition.
Okay, so we are going as a male.
Ray? Ray, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. That was a bad fall. How's your head? You remember the mission?
I think so. Where am I?
You're in a cataclysm, terrible storm, called the Heart of Rage. You need to get to the center and shut it down by silencing the cenotaph.
Got it.
Your suit is still critical. Grab a repair pack when you can. You've got a bit of a climb to catch up. Halleck?
Yep.
He's up and heading your way.
How's it going back there? What's your ETA?
I don't know. Bay?
Not too far, just... Oh, no, sorry. Can't talk. Be right back.
What's going on?
Okay. So, one thing I'm noticing immediately, the NVIDIA drivers that were put out are absolutely... Alright, so let's double jump. Nice. And we can sprint now. One thing I am noticing...
The cipher from Strider 2 is down. Comatose.
His lasers are flying blind. Never mind that, Alec. We got a Titan. Holy crap. Miller, get your head in the game. Hurry up, rookie. We can use the help. On my way. Hang tough, everyone!
Alright, so we've...
got debris blocking my path.
Part of the Dominion Strider. And when they attack the city, those fuel canisters...
Really? Really? Oh, scorpions!
Team, update. This is not going well. Many casualties. Freelancers down. Cyphers in comas.
Comas?
From hearing the anthem.
How are you doing, Faye? Are you okay?
So far, but I can hear it too.
Okay. I think it reset my key binds. I'm about to mess with this in a second. Where are we going up here? Oh, we can't fly yet. Okay, never mind. I'm trying to fly and do hover stuff, and that explains why. Okay, never mind. We're fine.
What the? Hey, Miller. We found your Titan.
This cataclysm is creating a mighty handful.
Faye, you still there?
Yes. You got down freelancers ahead. Sending distress signals. They're the ones from Strider 2. Their javelins need repair. Get them moving.
Okay, that's one down.
Your flight systems aren't working yet.
Yeah, I keep trying to hit sprint to fly and it's not working and it's weird.
I got you, Freelancer.
We'll get it fixed.
You're not gonna make it to the Cenotaph. Gonna try.
Oh, where did you come from? What? Ash Scorpion? Jerks. So far, so good, though.
Hang tight.
Thanks, brother.
Your cypher's in a coma.
Yeah. I'm heading back to the Strider.
I took care of all three freelancers. What next?
Push on and join your team.
Along. Which way? I've got a Titan on the bridge above.
Leave it. We've got one up here, too.
They're all over the place.
I'll need to go around. Which way, Faye? Hey!
That is not sounding good.
Give me a shortcut.
We really need your help.
Gotcha. On my way. How close am I, Faye?
Faye, Adair. Get a route to his left.
The anthem. It wants to consume me. To show me.
Faye, snap out of it. What do you got for us?
Oh, sorry. The whole team from Strider 3 is gone.
Miller, hold back. See if we can flank it.
Strider 4 team is in retreat. If they make it, mission seems...
Trying! I swear!
It's all wrong! It's all done! Come back! Retreat! I can hear the anthem of creation!
Hey! Are we supposed to fall back?
We're fine. We push on. Right, team?
I'm in.
Rookie, there you are. Get in here. Faye's calling a retreat. We got this.
Almost there.
Team, you need to retreat.
Okay, that's not good.
Not good.
He's gone. I'm sorry.
Well, damn. That's not good.
This thing is going down. Come on!
this is an option. Not now.
Okay, so we got one, but we lost two people. Was it worth it? Maybe not. More than likely not. Just putting that out there.
Bastard. We have to get out of here.
No.
We push on. We're the only ones left. Think about Miller and Adair. All the others.
You being a coward.
I'm no coward.
No? You want to push forward until I get killed. Until we both get killed.
Okay, let's go. Can we go now, please? Before we die? This isn't good.
Where did that come from?
Go. Babe, we're coming back.
No.
It beat us, Alec. We need to regroup.
It can't beat us.
Rookie,
don't you dare pull me out of here.
During the failed attempt to silence the Heart of Rage, we lost more than freelancers. More than friends and comrades. We lost the faith of the people we protect. So the freelancers scattered, searching for ways to redeem themselves. The few who remained carried on, finding new allies where they could. Doing their best to help a people who no longer called the freelancers heroes.
Little grabbits. I will not be harming my buddies. Don't even think about it.
How about the coordinates, Owen?
Impressive entrance as usual.
Nice to be appreciated.
Ah, don't sell yourself short, mate. A cipher couldn't ask for any better partner.
You could ask, but not many of us left.
The relay's a short flight away.
Ooh, this
easy
is kind of
so far.
Easy keeps you alive.
Wouldn't call this living. Inspecting sensors every month.
Yeah, it pays the bills.
Not exactly the freelancer motto.
Yeah, some freelancers are back on their feet. We can enjoy all the gorgeous scenery Bastion has to offer.
What about it's even better?
Now I'm jealous, sitting here in the fort.
So it looks like my keybinds are working from the demo, which is fantastic.
Just needs a hard reset.
Why not get some crafting materials? Chimeric compound.
Supply cache looks intact. Might come in handy.
So we're getting three items. Very nice.
We should get the early warning network back up. Good, that did it. You'll need to manually check the sensors now. First one's nearby.
Ooh, flying feels so much better. Holy moly. Good job. Yeah, this is so much better than it was in the demo. And the performance is incredible. This NVIDIA driver, I'm doing like 120 FPS right now. This is
sensor. I need you to access it.
Like, the performance during the demo wasn't horrible. I was getting like 80 FPS, but this is 120, 130 right now on an RTX 2080 Ti. This is pretty good.
Stick close so I can get a reading on the shaper energy. Hang on. I'm detecting movement. Looks like scorpions.
And I really like this armor.
Scorpions
this is
are
not bad.
When aren't they? Probably haven't tasted fresh freelancer in a while.
Won't be today.
Convince them.
You're dead.
Hang in there. I'm still waiting for a reading.
You're dead. You're dead. Just gonna watch my back.
Oh, almost got it.
Ooh. Almost got me, buddy. Too close. Not close enough.
Alright, readings are coming through.
What?
It's mostly normal.
Mostly? This is the early warning system. If it's detecting something.
Yeah, no sign of shaper energy. Head to the next sensor.
Just gonna keep crafting while I can. Although I don't really know if crafting is gonna be a thing I deal with this early, but I just wanna have this stuff in my inventory just in case, you know?
Oh, waterfall ahead if you wanna pull your suit.
Let's go ahead and fly through here real quick. Looking good. I like it. Grab it.
You're coming up on the next sensor. Check it out for me, will you?
Superhero landing.
Are you there while I get a reading?
No sign of scorpions, at least. They're aggressive today. What's going on? Why are all the birds leaving?
I'm working on it.
I don't know.
I'm reading.
Not good. Possible shaper energy detected. Get to the next sensor. We can narrow it down.
Birds might have had the right idea.
Okay, let's get to the shaper. No, the next sensor.
Oh, and how bad could this get?
You were in the heart of rage, weren't you?
Don't even think it.
See these ruins? There's a theory a shaker relic flipped gravity for a day.
Uh-huh. Well, not on my watch.
Alright, so middle mouse button is evade.
I see nearby,
with wyverns circling.
I see them. Fire breathers. Still need to get a reading.
Knock him out the sky real quick. Ain't nothing but a fang.
Give me a second for a reading. Heads up, more wyvern are on you.
Everything's in a bad mood today.
This could be their nesting area. God, hang in there, your javelin can take some heat.
That hit me?
Mostly.
Really?
You'll know it.
I need a new gun. Desperately.
Things fly and breathe fire.
Spawn of some nasty shaker relic. Whole worlds are crazy soon. The shakers had all sorts of tricks up their sleeves. But you do too. Use your whole arsenal.
I'll be fine.
I'll give them that.
Poke a wyvern and one of you will end up dead. Or barbecued.
Really like this armor.
Oh crap!
What?
Shaper energy off the charts. An unstable relic in the area. The bad one. I've got a probable location.
On it.
And we gotta do this by ourselves? No backup? Go ahead and slice into the water real quick.
Watertight seals are holding. Shall I call in more freelancers?
No time. We can't risk this getting worse.
And the transition from just the air to the water is so much smoother.
Here we go.
Shaker ruins. We're on the right trail.
Looks like an echo lock we need to open.
I've dealt with these. Look around at the floating lights. They're the echoes. Grab them and bring them to the door. Your javelin can hold three at a time.
Okay, let's get these really quick. We've got
That's
five.
It. A fragment of Anthem energy gone astray. You're getting the hang of it? Your suit can only hold three at a time. Take these over to the door. It's working. Now you'd have to ask Marcus why. You'll need more echoes.
Where's the last one? It's not up there. Am I looking right at it? This is weird. Don't see it. Oh, there, it's right here. Never mind. Okay. Maybe the easiest
that
one to get.
Enough.
Wasn't
Let's
looking
see if
at
the door
it.
Opens. Shaper ruin.
What's it for?
Raise a mountain, carve out an ocean, spawn some new monstrosity?
There has to be some reason for it all.
It's the riddle of our world. And this one's waking up. I detect intense energy deeper in.
It's not good. It's not good. What is this?
Someone else made it down here. Though it doesn't look like they made it back out.
Okay.
What's all this?
Got me!
This?
This ruin's never been mapped.
Try not to die. My jets are not gonna make it, I don't think. And
Careful.
Yeah. Barely. And we're going down. Into the water.
I've lost flight control. I'm trying to reset, hang on. Oh, good. It's just water.
Owen.
Control's restored. You're back. That's the relic up there. Big one, too. You'll need to silence it.
Where do I start?
Some echoes have shaken loose. Find them and get them back in place.
All right, let's get the echoes.
Know the drill. You'll need more.
Three at a time. We've got one in the water. Let me just go ahead and grab this one over here. I don't need to fly back. I am amazed at how Oh, the improvements between the demo and this right now is fantastic.
It's working. Keep the echoes coming and we'll collapse the energy pockets.
Alright, last piece, or last echo right down here. All three. Yeah, but then again, they did say the demo was branched off 6 weeks ahead, and there's like 1,000 bug fixes that they've already dealt with, so I can definitely see that. We're in a good place.
There, last echo. You did it. That should silence it.
Or not.
It didn't hold. I see! It's starting. You've got company!
Oh, frost elementals, great.
Yes, I'm trying to work it out. Shaper energy's still increasing. These are just a warm-up, a prelude to a cataclysm.
Doesn't feel like a warm-up.
I told you anything's possible. You gotta power through it, mate, or else it's gonna get a whole lot worse.
Nope, not kidding me.
I'm clear, Owen.
Good, I think we can still stop this. Those fragments of the relic that blew out, grab them and put them back together. Oh, and fun wrinkle, more companies on the way. Got one. Now carry it over and put it in place.
Can't fly with this stuff. We're dead. Got that in there.
Now the others. Keep at it and you'll survive this. Almost certainly.
Okay, you guys can calm down. All this aggressiveness, not necessary. We're all friends here.
Owen, something in there is growling. Something biological, that's all I can say for sure.
One more.
There's something, has tea. Lots of them, hurry!
I'm aware of that. Where is it? Ran past it. Woo, look at the range. That is very nice.
Size is the real problem. What's that mean? Large! Considerable! Get a move on!
Get away from me! Holy crap. Alright, last one.
Okay, last one. Here goes.
Careful. Anything's possible.
I know.
You know, I heard a relic made a guy vanish into thin air once. No idea where he went. Which isn't as lucky as the freelancer whose guts were turned inside out.
How's that lucky?
At least he died and got it over with.
This is a pain.
They all are. Indecipherable puzzles that only make sense to shapers.
No, I mean there's ice jamming it up.
Not good.
Silence it!
I'm trying to.
Well, nobody told him. It's an Ursix.
It's not working.
I'll bring it back into it.
And that's our first win. Ursix down.
Well, at least now I've got a new story. That time a relic spawned a giant Ursix that almost ate you whole.
Yeah, classic for the ages. I'd say that fulfills the contract.
Time to get back to Fort Tarsis. Too late, John. Well done.
The only kind there is. I'm on my way.
And it begins. Holy moly, what a start. What a start. Very good. Give me more. All right, so first expedition complete. We're just gonna go ahead and look at the stuff that we got really quickly. We are hopefully gonna hit level 2, I believe. Killed a lot of stuff, did a lot of things. Had an ultimate I maybe should have burned sometime in that mission, but not too bad. 4 gold, 1 silver, 2 bronze. We are now level 2. Alliance bonus, 2100 XP. Is that gonna get us to level? Nope, it's not. Nearly a tier 1. Alright, so we have an unlock at level 2, so we can unlock our first javelin. This is just a rental. For now. So that's good. What do we get? So we got an auto cannon, heavy pistol, machine pistol, shotgun, another auto cannon, scout rifle, shotgun, assault rifle, and a light machine gun, the Relentless, which is one of my favorites from the demo. All right, let's head back to Fort Tarsis.
Thank you.
Another cutscene. Excellent. Are we going to see our character for the first time? Seems like that moment. And now it's time to choose our character. Alright. So we can set a face. We can set a call sign. This is visible only to you and sets your pilot apart. Okay, cool. So we're not stuck with our origin usernames. I mean, you technically are in like co-op and stuff, but not so much in... PvP, or not PvP, in this world. Not really loving a lot of these, not gonna lie. What happened to the... I had a face in the demo, or the alpha I really liked. Where did that guy go? I don't know. Now we'll just go with this guy. He's a little darker than me, but it'll work. This guy just... I don't know. I don't know. Let's just go. Set call sign. Can I change this later? I want to come up with something cool, but I don't want to do it now because I don't have anything planned. I totally forgot about this. Let's just change it so it's just that. Or, you know what? We'll just leave it where it was. By the way, if you're playing Anthem on PC and you want to, you know, hop in some missions or some strongholds, feel free to add me. I'm always looking for people to play with.
Here we are, back in Fort Tarsis, the last stop on the Bastion frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer, I hear you've been busy.
Ah, you know how it is, Zoe. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the enclave.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
Okay, so we've got 40,000 credits to spend. Not going to... I want to run through Fort Tarsis before I close out this episode. I don't want to get caught in another mission, so let's go, I guess, meet with Owen really quickly, or maybe we should talk to Zoe, or I don't know what to do first. Because I don't want to get caught in a cutscene that forces another mission really quick. But the walking speed's really good. You can sprint now. We can add stuff to the cortex. Shaper relics. If you want to read this, feel free to pause the video. I'll go back and read some of this stuff later, but I think we're cool. Daily trials, weekly trials. Oh, this is cool. Daily trials. What is this? Earn the weak point striker feat by hitting enemies' weak points to defeat them. So, feats earned. So, I guess you do this 3 times, you get a reward for it. Weekly trials. This one is successfully complete missions. 20 missions in a week. Yeah, we're here in launch day. I assume we're going to be flying through this pretty quickly. And the monthly trials... Complete Path to Glory challenges before the time runs out. No idea what that is, but let's go ahead and accept that. Throw that in our little tracker so we can keep track of that stuff for later.
Big job, yes?
All right, Owen, what you got for me?
Good. Yeah, you see what I mean?
You picked up on that, right? Little warble. It's warbling, right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You gotta look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy? You don't measure it. You don't count it. It's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
Well, it's your call, but if you ignore it, and something goes wrong.
I will find an arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
Already like Owen.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cipher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No, 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 no. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the Capitol day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said. But you have to admit that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you!
Calm down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance, I promise.
Fine. Not like we could afford a spare suit anyway. Job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah, I haven't had my lunch yet, I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
Sounds like a plan. I really like Owen, and the facial animations look a lot better than they did early on. Freelancer reputation. What exactly is this? Loyalty level 1. So this gives us uncommon universal component blueprints, rare universal component, epic universal components. So that's it, like the different tiers. So right now we're loyalty 1. Loyalty 2, you get rare. 3, you get epic. And I assume... Wait, did I accept that? Hold on. Accept and exit. I guess it doesn't matter. Okay, cool. Let's go find ourselves something to do. We've got 40,000 credits to spend. I kind of want to... We should probably end this with picking up a new javelin. Am I right? Am I right? Maybe. Anything over here? I think that's the quarter, not quartermaster, the guy that sells stuff. Okay, getting, okay. This is the inventory guy. I forgot what his name was, the vault, right. Vault tutorial, right. So we know what's in here. Components, nothing, gear, nothing, crafting. Got a lot of materials, which is pretty cool. We got a lot of parts for the Storm, Interceptor, and Colossus. I assume those came with the Legion of Dawn edition. I don't remember exactly what the pre-order bonuses were. But I know that we get some fancy armor. So let's see what happens.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
Speak in private. My name is Tassin.
Do you always travel with a security escort?
Not always. The Sentinels have their uses.
Well, you make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, Freelancer.
I'd like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An Arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought Arcanists just hung out in labs studying Shaper relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
If he's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him. What do you say, Freelancer? We'll make it worth your while.
Sounds good.
Owen? Looks like the Freelancer's right again. Well... Us, anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will go and run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
Oh, that's so good. So good.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay. And if I have...
Fine, Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
It's so good. I love it. Forge unlocked. All right, it's time to pick a javelin. We have to do this first anyway. Let's go ahead and... Okay. Cool. It's good to know. All right, let's talk to Zoe first.
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
Sounds really sexual, not gonna lie. There's probably some tension here. They probably dated in the past, but you know, let's just go with this.
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
That's what a good javelin's for. And why get an expert for the once-over?
All right, sweet talker. I'll run you some maintenance checks. I'll show it extra love to balance that cavalier attitude of yours.
You're the best.
I'm aware.
And somewhere, someone is crying because they can't bang Zoe. Whatever. You'll be okay. All right, into the forge we go. It's time to unlock a javelin for the first time. We get one here at level 2. The next one's at level 8. And I don't know what the... I think it's 12? Is it 12 and then 20? I'm not sure. But we're going with the Ranger. There's a part of me that really wanted to go Interceptor, and I feel like the Interceptor is so good, but the Ranger is just, it's the best of all the javelins. So we're going with the Ranger. I think after that we'll probably go Interceptor, and then Storm, and then Colossus. It's hard to tell, because a lot of them changed based on what we got to play in the beta, or the demo. But for me... it's got to be the Ranger. Tough choice to make, but I've been thinking about this for quite some time. So let's get this going. The Ranger is good to go. So I think in the next episode, we'll kick off the rescue mission for Matthias Sumner. And hop into our javelin for the first time. That, guys, will do it. Thank you for tuning in. Our next expedition begins. And you guys shouldn't have to wait too long. Hopefully... and some future episodes, because these first couple are going to be screwed up. The audio is good to go. I forgot to turn off a setting, so it sounds a little weird compared to how it normally sounds. But thanks for tuning in, guys. Catch you later.